okay doing business with. Like, you just don't get that privilege if you're in royal, So I'm.
That isn't. That's where.
Go ahead. I just realized. Right.
Because.
Right.
Right.
Job. I really think Trump's going to win, and I think it's not going to be close. And I think the Democratic Party is going to have a real. Yeah. Like, people, it should do the opposite, right? So, hey, how are you?
Hey. I don't know.
Well, were you the one telling me he's like Christian and Hindu? Or, yeah, I think that's it. And I read like that much on her. But seems like her policies were pretty middle of the road and nothing crazy. Put Madeline on these steroids. But I swear it's the reason. Like, she has been playing so much better.
Very good.
So, but Leah was like, well, is it the steroids or is it because her foot feels better? That's in. Yes. Yes, sir. She does with her foot. That's all they had to do. You're not gonna lose any black votes. But and maybe the Republican Party is just as crazy, but they had an article about Biden good move. All these Democratic people are on there. It used to be such a cool event. You know?
Oh.
Come on, Maddie. I told you my theory on social media and politics. We've always had crazy friends with crazy. Yeah. It's like, in the grand scheme of how many people there are in this world, we're talking like. Well, and what's crazy, and everyone's, like, it's kind of been known forever, but everyone has a hard time admitting it. Dang, it's just that they hear it? And I knew the moment the media was covering Trump and the circus that his election was, and his campaign, that he was going to win. Because no one was hearing anything else that was actually intelligent. There you go, nice! Gonna be, I'm not gonna be. We need another good third party. Can you imagine if there was like another legitimate thing to vote for? I think it would make the two parties come back to the middle. Because a third party someone's gonna be middle. It is. It's two different opinions. And it's just polarizes. There's nothing bringing it together. I'm gonna use that.